Let's understand what exactly is a shadow page table and where it is. In many architectures, for example, Intel's x86 family, the CPU uses the page table for address translation. What that means is, presented with a virtual address, the CPU gets to work. It first looks up the TLB to see if there is a match for the virtual page number contained in this virtual address. If there is a match, it's a hit, and it can translate this virtual address to a physical address. If it is a miss, CPU knows where in memory the page table data structure is kept by the operating system. And therefore, what it does, it goes to the page table, which is in main memory, and retrieves the specific entry, which will give it the translation from the virtual page number to the physical page number. And once it gets that, it will stash it in the TLB as well, and be able to generate the physical address that is specified by this particular virtual address. So that's the way the CPU does the translation in many architectures. So in other words, both the TLB and the page table are data structures that the architecture uses for address translation. Page table is also a data structure that is set by the operating system for enabling the processor to do this translation. So in other words, the hardware page table is really the shadow page table in the virtualized setting if the architecture is going to use the page table for address translation.